Hey, I didn't see you there. It's been a while, hasn't it?
Golly.
There's a lot I want to show you, so let's get to moving. Come along, everyone.
Both my teachers and my classmates can't pronounce my last name.
It's not that hard.
Zach Schaub, not Shoop, now you got the facts straight.
Any questions?
Self-esteem's the only thing that's lower than my math grade.
Pretty dang low.
Bumpy Fergalicious while I'm driving down Chastain.
That's a banger.
I'm rapping regardless of white skin, and I struggle to finish assignments, and I wish I could go out with my friends, but I don't know where all of my time went.
Dang.
I try my best to smile in the midst of bad news. Always get distracted when I'm in the classroom. Only time I dab is when I'm saying that shoe, when I'm slapping people silly if they call me Zach Shoe.
No.
Only one that's dancing when it comes to all the white guys.
You are your daddy's son, A.
The most awkward person that you'll meet in all your lifetime.
Money back guarantee.
I go in for the hug when it was supposed to be a high five.
Is that a handshake, a fist bump? I'm confused.
I'd probably finish my homework if I would just put down my phone first. And I'd probably decide on a home church if I would just make a decision already, you know? I specialize in awkward situations. Notice how I struggle trying to keep a conversation. But when it comes to SpongeBob quotes, I'm the greatest. Go ahead and quiz me, bruh, it's like my second language, okay?
No, no, na, 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 no.
Well, that was fun.